There we go. Heck no!
I'm using a grass jig and then a crawfish Warax 4-inch.
There we go. All right. This is good to stay up and stay on that.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. So he ate it. It's a nice bass. 17. Here you go, buddy.